All right. What is this, part 9 now? Probably. I say we, let's see, what's this? That's a hunting ground. I say we clear this corrupted zone, and then we go check out that cauldron. Got everything stocked up, cool.
They're burning it.
Yep, there it is. Yep, there's that one.
This'll help.
Poison seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday.
Metal burn. That's right, I know a thing or two. Oh no, cauldron's all the way over here. I need to hightail it this way. I gotta say, this game looks gorgeous on the PlayStation 5. And of course, I don't know how well it'll show up on, like, YouTube after I edit and do all that. I feel like the mic's really close to my face for some reason today. But after editing and all that, I don't know how, you know.
This is where it ends.
You know. Good roll, buddy. But I don't know how well it shows up. You know, when I previewed my God of War 2018 and stuff, it all looked pretty good, but, you know, it's hard to tell. It looks good when you're editing, and then, you know, all this other stuff comes along. You just gotta go, how good does this really look? Because for me, it looks fantastic, and it looks pretty good on the computer when I'm recording. Oh, you're not a...
They're scanning for me.
So many times on that sucker. Ooh. Hit him right in the eye. Thank you. big robot sound.
This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way in. Some quite a door.
Cauldron Sigma. Very nice. This definitely gives me a that expansion for, I think it was Destiny 1. I forget what it was called, the Iron Lords one. Might have just been the Iron Lord. Light.
It's like this entire place is part of some huge machine. But who made it? That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for? That would give me some cover if I knew it. Thing near the gap. What does it do?
You bridge. Very nice.
Like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere. Might regret this. It's true. Machines are built in these places. But why? And by whom? Take me.
little override. A lot. A little hacking.
Almost to the heart.
So what's our boss for this one?
Woven out of light.
Fire billow back.
It's coming from all over the place.
Yeah.
information about different machines. This will help me override them.
Booyah. Intrusion denied. Okay, so now we need to... It's one of the hunting grounds. Huge.
You there! I hope you've come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here. Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need. My bung brain boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with Ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to fend off Watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Two arms! Two arms!
Long leg!
Scrappers! See that scrapper?
Yeah, come on, you want to hit me? I can hit back, bitch. Did someone hit your sonar? Well, that was a miss.
I've I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Boss! The song cores are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those Sonkors back and you'll get a share.
Where is Dereed then? Oh, that's Frozen Wilds and all that.
Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
No. Hate these guys. Those things. Hey, Dereed.
The caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As they turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived.
Yeah, what a waste. God, I hate stalkers. I hate any invisible enemy in any game.
Stocking up?
Thank you.
You're back. And with the Sonkors, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it. I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
I agree.
Saving these for the trail.
So now I need to go all that way. You know, it's crazy to think that I'm recording this now, and it's gonna go live with Jedi Survivor, hopefully. Man, it just makes me wonder, like, what am I doing in Jedi Survivor now? Like, it's kind of crazy when you think about it. What am I? I'm like running through the forest right now, and it's like, well, what am I doing? What am I doing there? You know? You little bitch. Bingo. Challenge me, bitch. Oh God.
Helpful.
Big ass sawtooth.
Here they come, corrupted watchers.
Oh!
charge of force will let me pass over the mountains.
Okay.